my mom heard yelling, and at first the three of us, my dad and my brother, we thought it was just some guy messing around. But she told us, like, no, the guy's really drowning. So she was, like, standing here, and she was peeking through, and she could see the guy kind of struggling over here in the middle of the pool. So we both jumped in, and I got his hand, I pulled him a little way, but, and then he helped me the rest of the way up to the side of the pool. My brother also got his other arm, I believe.
And I was behind him.
And we both pulled him up to the surface together. That was relatively easy, but it was kind of difficult for me to get him out of the pool and onto the side. So he was actually the one that lifted him up from the water and got him on his back.
I mean, it's nice to get gifts, but I feel the best gift given to me was being able to save life.
Thank you, Stomp, for giving us these. We're really thankful. Thank you also for coming to interview us. Just as my brother said, we're really most thankful that the guy is okay and that, you know, he recovered well. So, thank you.